Good morning, everyone. Okay, Halloween is around the corner, and we have some friends here who are helping us with our spooky appearance. They're pretty cool. And we also have someone who has almost as many followers as Wayne Dawson. All right, so you might recognize Paige. Come on in, Paige. Who is a cosplayer? Come on in, Toothless. Now, I'm not being funny. Toothless is the name of our dog here. And while Alana's doing that, Paige, good morning. Good to see you again.
Good morning.
Okay, so what character are you?
I'm Jinx from the popular game League of Legends.
Okay.
But I'm also her version from the popular anime TV series on Netflix, Arcane.
Okay, excellent. And we can see, where are we looking? Okay, look. There. Okay, now we can see the whole outfit. All right, so let's talk about the entire outfit. So you use a 3D printer to help you out and make your props?
Yeah, so her gun and her grenade are 3D printed, as well as her bracelet and all of her buckles. But this costume I actually made from scratch out of a pair of men's denim jeans that I got from the thrift store.
Okay.
I found like the biggest pair I could find to get like as much material, and then that's how I sewed the top. So actually the closure on the back, I just used the waistband for the pants, so it's super easy to put on and off.
Very cool. Then the pants, how did you do?
Yeah, the pants are a pair of just purple jeans that I painted with fabric paint and kind of distressed and weathered. And then I had the boots already, and I kind of just made her little cuff and added the 3D printed details and weathered them.
And then the wig?
And the wig. Oh my gosh, the wig. The wig was the hardest part of this whole entire thing.
Yeah.
This is actually two wigs, Frankenstein together.
Wow. Okay.
I glued the hairline, the braids, actually, you could see. I have them where they're kind of put together. But her little, little charms kind of hide that
Excellent.
Fact.
Well done. And Toothless, here, I'm going to scoot over here, Paige. And Toothless, good morning.
Good Alana. Morning. How are you?
You said, Kenny, it's all about Toothless because she has a quarter of a million followers.
It's true. It's true. She's the celebrity here, not me.
All right. And Toothless costume. What is she?
So she is a Demodog or a Demogorgon from Stranger Things.
Gotcha.
I'm just her little accessory. I'm Steve with my bat here, but we did make all of this.
And what did you make it out of?
Yeah, so the petals are carved out of EVA foam. EVA foam is most commonly seen in, like, gym flooring.
Right.
And then we painted it, and then I know we're crying right now, and I think it's just too early for us.
Right.
We're here before breakfast, and she's not sure about it. The teeth we shaped out of, they call it Instamorph, and it's plastic.
Okay.
And it's heat-molded plastic, so you heat up the plastic, and then you can shape it into whatever you want, and then we used E6000 glue to glue them down. And it's all just attached to a giant dog collar.
Look at that.
So
and she pops right in and out. Okay. She's like, are we done? Are we done? Awesome. And then how many hours all in wig and everything else, Paige? How many hours all in on this one?
I think this one took me 3 weeks.
3 weeks?
Yeah,
wow.
I like to crunch my cosplays, so it's a lot of, like, sleepless nights, you know, because you got a convention coming up, so or an event or whatever. It's like, you got to get it done.
Well done. All right, this is awesome. So we're going to explore the world of costumes and see it's back on. That's perfect. Yeah, one, two, three. Toothless. Now, Todd Meany has judged the contest, right?
The Summer Fest in Fairview
Park. And Toothless has won a few awards there. So Todd is probably, Toothless, where are we going?
It's too early for us.
Okay, well, when we come back, some Halloween costumes and some designing tips. Okay, Wayne, Chrissy, where are you?
That's awesome.
Oh, my gosh.
I am. She's so amazing. She's always here and does her own costumes.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
Right.
I can't even begin to.
I can barely craft, so you know.
Right. Yeah,
why,
me.
That's why you do what we do.
You
do it easy,
yours
right?
Yours is so great. Oh, what a cute dog.
Good stuff.
All right.